Jesus is calling, and the Lord telling you to wait.